starting Publik again, and we're going to see if we can bake some pastries with a Michelin star chef. So let's go. I'm gonna ask if I'm allowed to vlog this. I hope so though, it seems really cool. So I got the A-okay to vlog here. In the meantime, all of the chefs are back here. Super cool. Is this the cookie dough? It's so cool. But okay, today we are here with Collab for Students, which is like a student organization that puts on special little events. And today we get to cook with Michelin star chefs. And then basically what we're making today is going to go out to students as part of their lunch that they get to be chosen for to get. So it's a super cool experience. Right now I'm just doing a little intro before the other 5 students that are gonna help cook show up. So let's see what the chefs are doing. It's amazing to see like how well oiled this machine of chefs are. Like there's just everything's going on in different orders and they all know what to do and they never hit each other. I'm not meant to be a chef, but it's really cool to see their professions. So Collab for Students is really here just to promote like a healthy lifestyle for students with obviously amazing meals from chefs, and then also beforehand they do a little fitness activity, which is really cool. They serve the students here in Bordeaux, which is where we are and experiencing this awesome thing, but they also have programs in Lyon and Paris, so check it out if you're there. So studying abroad here in Bordeaux, France in 2020 through the pandemic has definitely been interesting, but there's just little things like this with their fitness, their meals. It brings a little bit of normalcy back into daily life.
Tu peux peut-être leur dédicacer pour le.
C'est parti, venez.
Attends, les
sous. Lui, il n'est pas trop, mais...
On va faire des cookies. Donc, c'est ça. C'est l'anniversaire de Napoléon.
C'est là que Napoléon est, non? C'est l'anniversaire de Bobby.
Ah, you're professional.
Ouais. C'est simple, comme je disais tout à l'heure, on a déjà touché. Là c'est simple, avec noisette, chocolat. Attends, on met le chocolat, comme ça, un robot, on peut mettre le chocolat. Comme ça, ben, ils vont tout s'écraser, ouais.
So a lot of it's in French, so I'm a little lost.
Pas plus, mais bien moyen.
Basically, he was explaining what was inside the dough. Right now, we just put butter and sugar. The butter was left out for an hour and a half to kind of like get to room temperature. Then he's going to show us each step.
Visuals help.
What happens is that heat, it separates the fat with everything else in the dough, which makes the cookie bland. Pack it up, put it in the freezer, and then whenever you want to use it, just leave it out for 2 hours and then we'll be ready to put in the oven. I said, well, don't break the pieces, you know? I was like, yeah, it warms up, the dough warms up when it's mixing, so the chocolate and the nuts will be super small, and what you want is like big, you know, when you bite into a big piece of chocolate.
There's a lot of mixing steps.
Yeah.
Always wash your hands before starting.
What? tac, comme ça. Après, gros, t'as la pointe de main. Regarde,
alors, on va faire des cookies.
Alors, on va faire ça. Au milieu, comme ça.
Ce qu'on fait, c'est qu'on prendra des plaques.
Pas coulant, mais un crème chocolaté, tu vois, au cœur.
Manger, vous avez le repas derrière ou. Faites que les.
Si vous voulez, en fait, les hautes températures, c'est vraiment pour flasher rapidement. Si vous cuisez, en fait, longtemps, enfin, plus longtemps à la faible température, vous aurez une cuisson plus homogène. Voilà. Tu vois, le produit. Ah, ça va beaucoup. Bien. Vous pouvez toutes les ranger comme ça avec le bruit. Frigo. Normalement, vous allez essayer de produire tranquillement. Je vais essayer d'aller avec vous.
Pour accélérer un peu. Non. Il y a pas de pire. Pour remplir. D'accord. On essuie notre corps, notre narine.
C'est comme ça.
On va pas en mettre trop non plus. Ça quand même dit. Voilà, juste un petit.
Comme ça.
Tu mets tes doigts comme ça. Tu t'aides en fait.
Alors, tac. Voilà. Bon, après, si tu fais comme ça. C'est pas mal. Ça va rien faire de ça. Est-ce que vous allez avoir une poche un peu tordue? Enfin, un peu. Comme je t'ai montré, tu sais, bien tendu. Bon, vous t'embêterez en fait.
We did kind of good.
Yeah, we did okay. I think Kira did better than me.
You just like a lot of chocolate, so you put a lot of chocolate on it.
Too strong.
Tu fais le sel. Comme ça. Dans mon pain, et après vous faites ça. Et on va venir mettre quelques noisettes comme ça, joliment. Voilà.
So they just opened for the people to get their food, and the line is huge. You can see how many people just love this whole program. I mean, it's pretty special getting very good food here.
Cheeseburger avec un ton rouge frais dedans. Vas-y, fais les rentrer pour dîner. Salut les filles, bon appétit.
Merci à vous.
Ça a été bien, c'est chouette.
It smells so good. Well, even through the mask.
Moi j'avais commencé à burger, mais j'ai